How long have you guys been playing together?
Oh, like since we were little. We're all related, so we've been playing together since we were like 16. Uncle Jed is a family project. We've been working in the industry for quite a while now. Not, you know, bringing out the violin or anything, but it's a struggle. Like, the industry is tough. To make ends meet. We've all had to work with different artists, and I've been doing some backing vocals with Jess Mowboy. As much as I love working with her, our dream is always going to be working just as the three of us and to be able to do that full time.
It is your time, the stage is yours. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Don't break a leg.
I don't know, I think we're excited to step out of the shadows and maybe even one day get my own backing vocalists.
Hi. Welcome to Australia's Got Talent.
Thank you very much.
Tell us your name.
Danny. I'm Laura. This is Shannon. And we're Uncle Jed.
Okay. And where does the name come from?
Well, we're a family kind of trio. Jed's my dad. These boys' uncles. So number one fan. Had to name the band after him. Yeah.
Awesome. Uncle Jed, take it away.
Thank you.
I'm good. You good? Good. You good? We're good.
Couldn't tell it to his face. You were caught up by the blame. You cower in the corner, confide in your father, and let it out and say,
wow.
Let it break your day.
I have, for the first time in the entire audition, goosebumps from head to toe. Now, I feel like an idiot because I feel like crying or something. That was absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah, you guys created a moment that I'm very thankful that I'm a part of. It was like I wasn't here judging you. I was just here as a paid member to come and see your concert.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Uncle Jed, wow, I feel privileged to have heard that. And the connection between the three of you is really beautiful.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Yeah, your voice was silky. It was amazing.
Thank you.
I can see your whole, you know, energy between you, which is rather different, actually. Yeah. So it's really nice.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote now.
Okay.
It would be a pleasure to have you guys on this show. So yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You guys together are incredible. Your voice has got to be, I'm happy to say, one of the best I've ever heard in this country. Amazing. Two yeses.
Three yeses.
Why don't you just go and tell Uncle Jed that it's four yeses? Next to me.
That's beautiful.
Oh, it's over.
It's just beginning.